Does it burn class A fire rated? Does it absorb moisture? The mold doesn't grow on it. Varmints don't breed in it or nest in it. So it's really the best product that you can use in Etiquette. Everything that we use in Etiquette Innovations is all top of the line stuff. So we buy in bulk. Just say, what's going to cost more money? No, we buy so much of it that we can install the right stuff for less than what most companies charge for using kind of inferior products. So that's how we get around that.
There are a lot of inferior products. Maybe we'll talk about that a little bit later in the show. It costs my list $1.70 a square foot. So let's kind of put that in perspective. It's $1.70 a square foot, but not an inch high. It's going to be a number of inches to bring to an R38.
Right, so we'll add like 8 inches of insulation. So yeah, that's $1.50 per inch. Not like spray foam with a car. They charge you about the 4 foot, what they call it. This is actually an 8-inch add, so this is a lot of insulation. And we just base it on the footprint of the attic. You got 1,000 square foot attic. It's basically, we just charge you on that.
So basically, it's a foot by a foot by 8 inches.
Yeah,
that's
exactly.
For only $1.70.
So it's a lot of insulation. So it doesn't really get that expensive to do an attic. Not for the energy savings that you get and the comfort that comes out of that.
And it goes in so easily. Why don't you explain quickly how you get the insulation from your truck into the attic?
So basically, everything stays in the truck. All that we bring into the home is a 4-inch hose. The insulation, the surge sheet, actually comes in compressed bags. And the bags blow up about 18 times the size if you were to look at the size of the bag. And when it's actually goes through the process through the machine, it actually expands 18 times. So one bag, if we were to actually blow it backwards and blow it into the truck, would almost fill the whole truck up. It's a big box truck. I mean, it's a lot of volume. So, but insulation is all about the volume and all the millions of little air pockets that are achieved when you fluff it up. So that's how we do it. We bring the hose in. I've got guys that have been working with me for 10 to 12 years, so we know what we're doing. We don't come in. I say we're always there to solve a problem, not create more problems. And if you don't do things right the first time, you can actually create problems. So we come in, we do it right the first time, and we take care of our customers.
Do you like to install an attic stairway insulator? Explain that.
Yeah, so that's for your pull-down stairs at the exit that you have that go up into the attic. It's a, you pull the door down, basically what you would do to access this now is you pull the door down, you go up and you unzip it. It's an insulator that creates a 12-inch air pocket, which creates an R15 of value. Then it's made with a radiant foil material, so it's really nice. It stops the airflow, creates an R value, can keep bugs and stuff from actually coming down through there, keep dust out of your house. And that's a big thing, is you get a lot of dust in an attic, because the attic is basically open to the outside with your soffit vents and your rib vents or air vents, whatever you have up there. That air is actually outside air, and you don't want that just directly able to just come into the house. So this separates the hot or cold attic and dust from coming into your house, so it really makes a big difference. Those are $249, and we got you with our special here. We're going to go over here in just a second. We're going to throw one of